Lordsley, and for this video I'm going to be reacting to the Roman Reigns and Braun Strowman segment from Monday Night Raw. Roman in the ring, and he's going to call it like it is, aren't they? Again, a very mixed reaction for Roman.
Samoa Joe finally put the cocaine clutch on me and put me to sleep.
Yeah, the crowd did like that.
I told you I got my legend. And when he was done, Braun Strowman returned.
Now he talked about the return of Braun Strowman last week.
He came out here like a coward while I was down and he picked the bones. And then he challenged me to an ambulance match at Great Balls of Fire.
Great Balls of Fire. I can't wait till that pay-per-view's over. I really hate that name.
In an ambulance match.
It absolutely sucks for the name of a wrestling pay-per-view.
So I accept your challenge.
Now Roman's accepted the challenge.
When I'm done with you, I'm going to throw you in the back of that ambulance. I'm going to lock it up, I'm going to jump in that driver's seat, and I'm going to take you straight to hell. Because this is my yard.
I think Roman's probably going to say that all the time from now on. This is my yard thing. Oh, and now is the siren of an ambulance.
Wait a minute.
And the ambulance is coming out the ringside. And now Strowman attacks. Again, he's ambushing him.
Strowman just picked up Roman and tossed him halfway across the stage.
That was pure power. That was terrifying power by the monster among men. And he's not finished. And in is Roman. Roman with a right hand stunning the monster. And Reigns again.
What I'm talking about, Paul.
Strowman teetering near the edge. Almost fell off, and now Reigns looking for a Superman punch, caught by Braun Strowman!
Oh, he just chucked him off the stage and straight to the side of the ambulance.
Reigns off the side of the ambulance! Braun Strowman picked up Reigns and threw him right into the side of the ambulance!
Strowman's decimating him there.
I mean, he just tossed Roman Reigns like a twig.
You hear the sickening thud when Roman's body hit the ambulance. And guys, just like that, Braun Strowman has tossed Reigns to the back of the ambulance and shut the doors. And the ambulance. This could be a painful preview.
He just shot him in the ambulance.
The ambulance is on its way out of the Staples Center, but guys, what's frightening to me is the ease in which Braun Strowman, he attacked Reigns, threw him off the ambulance, put him inside, and the ambulance drove away. Well, that happened in Dallas at the first ever Great Balls of Fire pay-per-view event.
Yeah, it was a pretty brutal attack, that, from Strowman. Yeah, that's the end of that video, so thanks for watching, guys.